It feels like I'm about to drown. Probably because I'm 100 feet underwater, 60 miles from shore, in the middle of the ocean in Indonesia, trying to bring a 10-pound fish to the surface of the ocean with my bare hands. I'm not going to say whether or not I survive, because I don't want to ruin the end of the story. I'm in this situation because I'm spearfishing at these bamboo rafts, and right now I'm lining up on a fish 85 feet deep and debating whether or not to pull the trigger. I know that if I shoot it, it's probably going to get tangled on that rope. F*** it, I say to myself. What a surprise. It got tangled. Now I'm diving back down to retrieve the fish, which is now 100 feet deep. And as soon as I cut the line, I realize just how hard it's going to be to swim all the way back to the surface with this big fish on the end of my spear. Please don't drown. Please don't drown, I think to myself. Finally, my dive buddy meets me at about 40 feet, takes the fish, and I scramble up as fast as I can.